Daily forecast for February 15th by FX Empire. The Nikkei gapped lower at the open on Friday and then drove down below the 15,000 yen level. That's a negative sign on a couple of different fronts. It's a gap lower. That's obviously negative. And we broke through 15,000 like it wasn't even there. So it looks like we're going to get lower. We may need a little bit of a bounce, though. We are testing a bit of support. But really, at this point in time, stock markets around the world look broken. So rallies should invite more selling. The Nikkei, of course, isn't going to be any different than any others.